I got it. Un, deux, trois. Or is that French? I don't know. All right, we're done.
Un, deux, trois.
What is it?
Un, deux, trois.
Un, deux, trois.
Yeah.
Un, deux, trois.
Why are the French so stupid?
Because they're twice, duh.
You're going to start another world war.
That's fine. France would lose anyway.
Yeah, they would just
like,
give
they lost
up.
The last one.
I know.
They would just give up.
It was just a boy. You know what? This isn't here. This never happened. Start the part.
There's a cold open.
It's alright, Cloud, baby. We'll get him next time. Oh, why are you playing that thing? I don't know why, baby. It ain't loaded. That's probably why we lost. Ooh. That's Sabbath. Ooh. That's the Sabbath. Ooh. Now, oh, look over here, guys. And if I just push this big red button, I go ta-ta-ta-ta.
Phil, the one-man show.
Hey, guys. I was about to say later again.
Just the next part, so it was just like a second one.
I was making commentary.
I, like, saw it come, I'm like, oh, no.
Alright, well.
Like, I tried to tell you, like, Pete, the monster! And it came out as, ah!
And you had Pete the monster outside,
ah! I mean, I pointed to it.
Let me ask you this. What goes, ha 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 ha, plop plop plop?
My shit.
I forgot to change weapons!
Fucking immediate.
No!
See?
Jump! 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 Forward jump!
Hitting him.
Yeah, I know, because I keep pressing the start button too quickly. No, I'm fine.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh, look at that waveform.
Give me those points, bitch!
What? Yes! Go!
Video games!
Fucking
god! Give me it!
Go!
Fuck you!
Chef's hit the episode.
I'm my ass!
Oh god.
We did it!
Thank you!
Can I put back that plunger, please?
I like your satellite.
Wait till she sees my antenna.
What the fuck? She just left with the plunger.
Well.
Well, I guess
like she comes in with the
Rock is never getting that one back.
She comes in with the plunger to the peace conference.
That'd
she's
really
like,
funny.
You'll never believe the day I had.
Long, tan, and handsome.
Oh, Generator Rex. I mean, Octavius Rex. Was it Generator Rex that stupid fucking... It wasn't stupid! It was just kind of dumb because it was for small children! I just rewatched that show not that long ago.
Really?
It was okay, but honestly, the main protagonist gets the shit beat out of him.
Like a lot of merchandise.
That and I just started watching Ben 10 again.
Yeah, the original Ben 10 was actually pretty good.
I liked him because he's a really cocky fuck. But, like, I'm watching the version
plus,
where he's a teenager, and, like,
oh,
he's really not, he's not cocky anymore. He's just, like, really nice now.
Wasn't it just Ben 10 again? Like,
it was Ben 10 Alien Force.
The Alien Force, that was it. I can't remember. What should his new name be?
Baz.
Alright. Bazberry.
For Blue Raz.
Oh, Bazberry reporting.
Fucking Blue Raspberry.
Alright, before we talk to Sasha, let's jump into this conveniently placed tree stump. Let's jump into this conveniently placed
boom,
tree
boom,
stump.
Boom, boom.
song.
Started when an alien device did.
Okay, alright. That's enough. Pete, be quiet.
The secrets that it is.
I know.
Now he's got superpowers. He's no ordinary kid. He's
Ben 10. Can we do something about this guy?
I'm your co-commentator. I need to be here. If you want me here, I'll just go and get my ears cleaned now. What? Wasp pinned in my ears.
What?
Yes. Does that not make sense to
Like,
you?
Are you going with Mona to get your ears clean? He's gonna take you to the vet and clean your ears?
He's got a solution. Lately, he's actually got, like, he's putting out this thing to put in my ear and I just don't lie down and let it.
What the hell? Like, one of those, like wax-sucking vacuums?
No, I mean, it just
I always kinda, wanted to try one
I think
of
it, I think what it does is it corrodes the wax.
What?
So, it just disintegrates the wax, so it comes out easier.
How does that dissolve your ear canal?
You know, like, I'm not a scientist or a doctor.
What do you think, Peter's dad? I sure do love the sunshine.
You know, what's really funny
well,
is
Peter
that...
Peter should learn to clean his ears by himself. With a device known as a Q-tip.
I said to Juan that I need to clean my ears, and he said, at this point, you should probably not go for not using Q-tip.
Why the fuck not?
Because it could be damaging.
Well, it'll do... Alright, fair enough. It'll do two things. It'll either, one, clean the wax out of your disgusting ears, or it'll just cram the wax deeper into your ear. Or give you one up,
Mush. You know, like, it didn't have to call it disgusting. It's a bit harsh, mate. Had a rough day. You know, Mega Man 2 with Juan.
Yeah, that sounds pretty rough and grueling.
I wanted to do it because Mega Man 1 was so funny. And then we started and I was like, oh no.
What?
Your guess is as best as mine.
Also, there's a
classroom now.
Are we in a school? Have we?
Not a locker. Look inside.
Boo! Ah! I was just kidding! Because that wasn't eerie.
This is going to be a chase scene.
Yeah, save. Or not. Okay, there we go. I got Mr. Snuggles' left leg.
Yep.
Oh! 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 Oh!
You're stuck on the wall!
Not anymore!
Alright, go for the stairs.
Let's get down to business.
Yeah!
To defeat the Hun.
Come on, everybody!
Did they send me daughters?
What?
When I asked for sons?
Yeah!
You're the yeahest group I've ever met.
Let's party!
And I know before
all together now
I'll make a man out of you.
I can actually go like
yeah.
Yeah.
It's just like yeah and then like the next time it's just like oh yeah and we're just like what the
you can control where the ball goes too. Boo. Fuck! I hate you. Get the ball! Go get it! Oh yeah, thanks, Boo. You do know you control him. I know, and I was trying to get to the ball, but this perspective was messing with me. Well, I got two runs.
Ooh, hello, baby!
Oh, the King Knight, he's so regal. Such a refined fashion sense. But honestly, I'd rather be your queen.
I'm gonna scoop the shit out of your titties.
Pete, was that you?
Yeah.
That was good stuff.
Thank you, Phil.
Fuck you.
With my vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but that's I forgot my wallet. Oh, I'm sending
that. Now what I can
Hey!
One thing that me and my brother did as, like, a joke is we normally just refer to, like, scary things as Ooga Boogas, or I'm about to get my Ooga Boogas. You know, there's really bad jokes about Ooga Boogas.
Yeah.
And one time, me and Pete were sitting, and essentially because of how me and Pete hang out, sometimes hang out with my brother, that joke slipped past me in my mind, which is how we just do, like, Ooga Boogas.
Yeah.
So eventually, what was it?
me and Pete one time, we're just sitting there, like, I forgot, we're doing something scary, and I'm like, Pete, please don't look at my boogas. Like Lego Megas, and we lost it.
Oh my god.
Because I think it was one of those times that it was like 4 o'clock in the morning. Both me and him wanted to go to sleep, but we wouldn't.
Yeah.
Because we're dumb.
Of course.
I'm very lazy. It's one of those things where I wake up like, well, I could, or I could sit here on my computer and play video games for, like, for 2 minutes.
I don't wake up and clean my fucking ears.
But you know what I mean.
It doesn't cross my mind when I wake up.
What I fucking mean is that, like, I choose to, you know, be on the computer for 2 extra minutes of my time.
I do it when I get out of the shower. I get out of the shower, my ears are wet,
man,
and then I clean my ears.
I take a 45-minute shower.
That means nothing.
It doesn't.
Clean
someone
your ears
else
when you get out of the shower.
Fucking, I got
you don't clean your ears while you're inside the shower.
No, I never said I did. I'm just saying that, like, people want to get in the shower, and I gotta blow dry my hair, and then I gotta shave.
Well, fuck your disgusting hair, Pete. No matter what you do to it, it'll just look like shit.
Mike, you're
so just forget about your
really
hair,
bad, Mike. Try to destroy me. I feel attacked.
Somehow I will break and destroy you.
I feel attacked.
I want to play Dead Space 2.
I mean, I feel like a lot of kids' toys are really goddamn creepy. I mean, some kids' shows are.
I mean,
look at Booba.
Well, okay, we don't talk about that.
We don't talk about Booba.
No, but like, okay, my mom loved to collect those, like,
the porcelain dolls.
Yeah. And those things were creepy, but she always kept them in her closet because she knew I didn't like them, but she loved them to death. But I remember one time opening it and legit, like, I shat my pants just right then and there.
Literally stood there just...
It was like one of the worst moments.
This is an interesting boss fight. Mike, you're so focused. I'm sorry, I mean, fucking, oh, this is a bad time. It's fucking bad time to fucking tell me to keep fucking going, because I don't know. Oh, Mike, gotta give me something, anything. I need to work off you. We're comedic duo, that's noise. You know what, I'll take it, noise works. Let's just be honest. Fucking, oh god. Thanks, good word of advice to the people there, Mike. Cantaloupe. Can you lope? I can't. You really shouldn't elope, so, you know, I really just can't bring myself to, so I can't elope, honestly. So, this is where the jokes are coming from. So what's the deal with airline food? I mean, come on, right? So a black guy and a Jewish guy walk into a bar, one of them says, hey, you're black, and the other guy says, well, you're Jewish. I have a pretty good joke for you.
Oh, good, you should go fucking tell me. Sweet personal heavens.
I heard this joke yesterday.
Good, tell me.
I can't, I'm gonna get that by enemies.
Mike! I need you, Rick!
Warning.
We're comedy people! I need a humor! Mike, phone it in. Phone it in, Mike. Act like you have something to say.
Yeah, Mario. Fuck. Come on. You can do it.
It's not going well for me.
No. Yes, I skate downstairs. Shut your face, intern.
Wow, rude.
Yeah, and? Don't throw my limited edition shit at me. Don't throw Mario Maker at me. Stop throwing Mario Maker at me. Don't throw the DJ Hero controller at me. Take this shit back.
Where did the box go? I'm positive I threw it at you.
Mother... Stop throwing things at me. God damn it.
That's not entertaining.
For who?
Us.
Me?
Everybody except me.
Yeah.
But that's not
important.
That's
a shame. I guess I gotta start throwing stuff at you. No. You can't be having fun. No fun allowed.
Oh, God.
Oh, nothing's being thrown all over the place. All
right.
This is all your fault, Bottles.
Yeah, it is. I know. It's my fault for being stupid and rude. I mean, there would be a little bit of light. Yo, we only have 3 pieces left.
4. 4.
There's 3.
4.
Is there 4? Oh, wow, I'm retarded. Good math. There's a shiny.
What's this book say?
There's a
book
on
the table. Read it? Yes.
The book reads, during the time I was prisoned here by him, I had my only 2 friends, Mr. Snuggles and Mr. Boo. We would talk all the time, us 3. Sat in my room, keeping me company, would take my death off my mind. Mr. Boo is a blue bear who sits on my table. He doesn't talk much. He soon took Mr. Snuggles from me. I was hoping I could find him when he isn't around. Fortunately, he tore him up into small pieces. If you can find all the pieces and put him back together, the key to get out of here will be in this book. Good luck, my friend.
And that's why I don't read.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god, damn. Be you okay?
Oh my god, dudes. Alright, we're not reading the book this time.
So, read the book.
Okay.
Eh, I'm gonna punch you. Or I could just
dance.
I know I could push you, can I? No,
nope.
I guess not.
Whatever, we'll be
alright, next, time. Goodbye.
So, tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna see you sing.
If you wanna
be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Life can last forever. Friendship never ends!
Jesus Christ.
I got it.
Good job.
Where the fuck are you, Luigi?
He's
the fuck out of my sight.
Where the fuck am
I? Luigi.
Me.
Help me.
You bitch.
Yes. Yeah. Thank the Lord. Teamwork saved the day.
See, in the end of all the poop fetish,
it's covered in shit and fear.
Yum. God.
Well.
If there ever was one, I would need him now.
Did he die?
What in the actual fuck was that, Peter?
Prostrats.
I never knew someone could be so pro at being so garbage.
Yeah, right?
It's pretty impressive.
Mike, phone it in. Phone it in, Mike. Act like you have something to say.
I do have something to say.
Yeah. Say it!
Busy. Why don't you say a joke? A good joke.
Okay.
Pressure's on.
My life.
I meant a good joke.
You're right, I'm sorry, let me try that again. Your life.
That is a pretty good joke.
Oh, chicken!
You don't like chicken? Oh god, I'm going into bed, please.
Pineapples.
I'm starving for humor, and I'm going into a bad place. The joke's black people, what?
Look, a sweet potato.
Where is that? I don't see anybody.
Oh my god.
Cool.
He's the pumpkin king now.
Hello, sir. Oh, hail Jack, the king of the pumpkin patch.
Oh, hell, Sam. The king of mop head.
Sam Gord.
Oh, yes, that's very good.
All right, let's go.
I think I'll just go on in here now.
Hold it, that's... Well, wait a minute. It's Gord's only, right? Yes, and he's a Gord. So I guess that means... That means we let him in. Aha!
Hey, they're not so bad. A little stupid, but not bad.
Yeah, I like his googly eyes.
Whee! Whee! Oh, I use violence on a cop.
Just not fair.
Because you ran over a cop with a bike.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
What the fuck was that voice? Alright, I'm good. Ah! No! Oh, well, that's the end of me.
Well, if you failed the mission.
Well, I'm sorry that the fucking cop was in the way!
Don't run over cops.
Don't get in my way! I'm trying to fucking steal an ordinary bike, and the cop's like, "Hey, the bear, I'm gonna stand right here." Fucking authority.
Don't run over cops.
I'm just minding my own business, stealing motherfucking bikes. God.
Well, time to do the mission. All over again.
It's not like I got that far. There's no possible way I can fail.
Well, I beg the differ.
Fair enough. Alright.
Not exactly.
Alright. This. Oh, no. We're back. I'm not starting an episode. Alright, here we are. I finally got it.
This is almost like. The last episode completely ended. Like, that's how long it took us.
Yeah. Alright. That took forever. Baz.
Arrgh! I can't believe that!
Okay,
I can't believe this!
Trouble, friend. Have you lost your way?
It's Chaos! The god of destruction! Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, the strongest rope!
That's not the right voice.
I bought the best gear!
Oh my god! Fucking Hulk Hogan!
The strongest rope!
Oh, sorry.
Sacrilege. Sacrilege. Fucking Macho Man!
Macho Man.
Ooh, yeah!
I got both of those.
Bought the best gear! The slickest armor! The strongest rope!
Wait, did Pete confuse Macho Man Randy Savage?
Are you in need of help?
Yeah, he did.
Because I fucked up.
Well, one's dead and one's racist. Get it right.
One doesn't exist in WWE anymore.
I'm gonna close my eyes and when I open them, I hope you beat it.
Gosh, that'll lie.
Sometimes that works for me.
I'll fucking like shit my pants if I do.
Please!
Shit my pants?
I don't care.
Oopsies.
As long as it comes with beating it, I don't care. Oh, fling!
Oh! He fucking shot me. This is the first time I died to a shot.
Alright, you cocky bastard. Oh no! Wow, you fucked. You fucking cocky bastard!
I got some star bits out of him. I got so butthurt that I left. Well, let's try that again.
Yeah!
I was gonna say it'd be funny if Comet Mario came out of nowhere. But...
Oh, that was neck and neck.
Hey, you!
Yeah!
Fuck you!
Whales! Yum yum, Mart.
Perfect for a person like me. Yum yum.
Welcome.
Okay, bro, you're seriously selling like chicken, not chocolate.
Don't get into
chocolate
any
and flowers and soda and produce and yappy bananas.
Yeah.
Don't you love whenever you stick a banana in your face and you're just like, yappy! That's how I feel when I eat these bananas.
Why don't you be a spokesperson?
Don't put
on
my country like that.
Yappy! I almost shot her with a slingshot to see you.
Should have brought some yappy bananas.
Speaking of yappy, nice for the chocolate.
Thanks, Jim. Seriously, thank you.
We're a couple now.
Well, can't you move faster?
No.
I don't want this.
Oh, God. Oh, my.
That was way more violent!
Wow!
Usually it's just the eyes and then you died.
Now we heard everything.
Holy shit.
It roared at me.
It didn't go through the left door. Yeah.
Here I go.
No. No!
Yeah! Yeah! Damn
it. Left, right, right, left. Cool. Good guess.
Stop! My legs are sweaty!
My knees deep, arms are heavy. He's throwing up already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous.
It's a long hallway.
Alright, good job. How do you get the chain? I can't ask one thing of you. Oh, come on.
They have cubed watermelon here.
That's great, Mike.
You ever eaten cubed watermelon?
No, Mike, I haven't. I'd love to one day. Maybe we can go to Japan and grab
us. I've destroyed cubed watermelon.
That's great, Mike. How did you get that shine? Like, the shine's in the opposite direction. Did you go back? Okay, just get that blue coin. That's fine. No, we got time. You got the shine. Screw me, blue coin.
Blue coin is difficult to get. It takes a lot of skill. And paramount intelligence as well.
Oh, Mike, you're so smart.
I know.
There could never be anyone smarter than me.
Hush. Tells your response, I know. Please contain your orgasms.
I can't. It's too late. I've already come. From a far land. I mean, not like the actual, like, that'd be weird if I, you know, I came here from Suffolk.
I wonder if I could get it from diving off the top of this tree.
Oh, Mike. Oh, God, Mike, don't do this to me.
Oh, wait, do you guys want to see the hyper dash thing?
The fuck is the hyper dash? Mike, I want to see you get the shine.
That's the hyper dash.
Oh, it's adorable.
Oh, thank you.
Get the shine.
Alright, Pete, I'm kinda alright. I'm gonna get a U-turn. I missed. Pete, I don't think I can make it better. The slope is too steep, you see. I'm gonna have to make a perfect leap of faith. You know what I'm saying? I slid.
Of course you did.
Maybe if I change my trajectory off this bitch's head.
Sure, Mike, do whatever the fuck you want. I don't know, whatever. Alright. wait, I need to teach the kids the moral of the day. Moral of the day is jump on people's heads, you get what you want. Alright.
Moral of the day is to save and quit the game. Oh, I just farted.
You're really in for it now, go on.
That's what he sounds like.
This is the episode where not only does Pete die a horrible death.
Inhale my dogs.
But we all just...
Let's go get ice cream.
Alright, I guess we're done. Let's go get ice cream.
I guess, at least for now. Let's go get
ice cream. Oh, God damn. Yeah! Go, go, go! That away! But don't step on the honey dough!
Don't step on my honey dough.
Damn it! Go, go! Go!
He's there in disappointment! Good. And it only took three tries.
You're killing me.
That was so fucking funny. I can't wait to do that again.
This is bottles.
And this is ganja.
They make me feel peaceful. Please come back and visit anytime.
Wow.
Oh, this guy's oh, we just killed him.
Oh shit.
Oh no, he's just tiny. Yeah, he's just tiny now. Oh, now he's dead. Okay.
Alright, well.
No, did you legit see what happened? I don't think you did.
Did you step on it?
No, like, he was just sitting there, he's all small and shit, and he just fell through the floor and was like, well, I'm dumb life, guys, see ya.
Oh.
Wow. Here we go! Hey, look, you collected shit. Go, jump. Come back, come back. Come back, please. Please, no! The fatality of it. Of just, I have my head on the platform, just, oh no. Phil.
What?
How could this happen to me?
It's great.
Oh God. Linkin Park's really gone down in the years.
That wasn't even Linkin Park. It's not even a Linkin Park song.
Linkin Park's gone down over the years. I mean, they have. I don't know, Simple Plan?
Simple Plan?
Yeah.
I always thought it was Linkin Park.
I mean,
Park.
Hey, I mean...
Nah, that's
I think Park. I think Sum 41 or Blink 182 sang a song about fucking bug in the ass, but hey, anything can happen nowadays.
Where are you? And I'm so sorry!
Oops, sorry.
Sorry, paper.
Did that taste like shit?
I've been working with rock for years, so I'm used to it.
I think this is a great place to end the part, don't you think, Pabs?
I think it's a great place to eat some yappy bananas.
Goodbye. Oh man, just goodbye. Fuck you guys.
The robot is.
Shoot him! Shoot him with your gun move!
Shoot him with jump and shoot me!
Don't! Don't look at me!
Do it before you dice!
No!
No, you fool!
It's okay, I'm back at 2. I still have 3 lives.
Oh, you hit the checkpoint! You hit the checkpoint! You fucking brilliant man!
It's bad. Abuse that!
Come give your father a hug last night.
Oh shit!
Mario, you just fucking. Fucking hate me. No, I refuse. Fuck! Fuck this mission. You know, fuck this mission. Fuck this fucking mission! I'll do something else!
How many more something else do we have?
Going to TikTok clock!
Really? Really?
Hey, collect the coins so you can make your own
coins. Dude, I'm pretty sure 100 coins mission is much easier than this.
No! I'm not spending a fucking hour on 100 coins!
But if you're good at the game, you won't be spending an hour.
I will! Thanks to the power of the stars, life is returning to my ass. Please go. Please! End the game!
Andrew, are you okay?
No!
Are you okay?
Oh, man, boss.
Yes!
Are you going to wet dreams?
I wish I was having one.
Yeah.
Whee!
That's a claw.
You're going to die instantly. Instantly you're going to die.
Watch me! Don't make the Bruno Mars reference.
Don't believe me. Just watch.
Fuck you. Roll into my ass, please. I'm
scared too, Phil.
I have to do. I don't know. Yay! I died. What a surprise!
Not yet, Phil. We gotta get a star before we.
Gotta get one star. I can't get one measly star.
You didn't even try that time.
I'm going to wet dry land. It's what's gonna happen. That's where I'm gonna get the last star, Peter!
Oh my god.
Secrets in the shallows and sky! I don't know what that means!
What are you doing? He makes wand's noise. Listen. This wand is a monkey. No. I hate you so much. I love doing that. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah.
Redeem yourself. Redeem yourself. Okay.
Oh my god.
Whee.
We will do this. I will have my redemption.
Okay. No. Why did you?
Commentary at its finest.
When you're so angry that you can't even form words.
For me, it's when you're talking to a girl you like and you can't form words.
Hey, it's just when I play games.
Hey.
What the fuck? Why'd you?
Hey there. Pete, all he had to say was hi.
No, what was that part in like Ned's Declassified where like that exact thing happened?
I don't know if it actually. I think he
had like a thought bubble over his head, like, what the fuck did I just say?
No. My favorite thing is when he just froze. He's just like, all I gotta do is ask her to the dance.
You know what must be an inconvenience?
What? The Inconvenient Truth by Al Gore?
Mm-hmm. Making porn.
Yeah.
I'm not talking about like acting in it. I'm talking about like directing it
and writing it.
Cause you gotta like watch that shit, and you just gotta be like, you didn't say oh at the right time. Do it again. Another take, please. And then you just gotta be like, man, this girl's really attractive. I would really just love to get in her goober.
Excuse me? Fuck me. Go.
And then you like can't because, you know, professionalism.
What?
Pete, no. Thank you.
I make decisions.
Okay.
Bad ones.
Oh shit. Shoot it. I don't know what's happening.
Shoot, I
didn't know.
I was pressing the shoot trigger, but it wasn't working.
Aim and then shoot.
Well, all right.
One of the many beautiful death scenes of this game.
I know. We had to see Elise eventually. So are they coming from the same?
Don't talk, Phil. Pay attention.
I was.
Wash the bushes, you fucking moron.
I am. I think that was pretty funny.
Yes.
I didn't even notice.
Oh,
Jess, I swear to God.
I'm just kidding, Phil. You're not a moron. That was actually kind of nice.
That was. I kind of turned and was like confused.
Yo, shoot him in the mouth. I want to see that. Oh.
No, Pete. It's like okay, Pete. Okay, ready? All I gotta do is lie and say you're a philanthropist. Got it? Yeah, it's okay. Hi, I'm a full
I'm on, Phil!
No, I'm a full-on rapist. Yo, African, old people, mentally disabled, you know, the works, right?
On that note, we're gonna end this episode. This is Bottles.
This is
later. God, you can't even say a fucking name, asshole.
Full-on rapist. Come on, guys.
He's like, oh, so nice.
Okay, my dad's a pervert. I'm gonna leave now.
I need to leave home. My dad's having perverted thoughts. I need to run away.
Yeah, what the fuck, Sasha?
And his dad is just like, where the fuck are you going?
And he's like, I don't want to see my mom again.
Yeah, like, I have to go be a psychonaut.
Alright.
Oh my god, Aunt.
What?
Aunt, oh my god.
I forgot the slide!
No, that's not even it, man. When we get to the top of this mountain, you are going to have to make the most important jump of your life.
Oh no.
I completely forgot about it.
Okay.
If you do not make this jump, all is lost, Aunt. I swear to you.
If I don't get pushed off first. Oh my god.
Do you know how to wall jump?
I'm trying, but he keeps sticking to the walls.
You got it, baby. You got this.
Oh my god. Why are they so fast? Mario, stop sticking to the fucking wall. No. No.
Aunt, please.
I'm trying! If he stopped sidling!
Oh my fucking god.
There's not enough
room! Oh my god! Oh.
Thank you.
Thank the fucking
Holy
lord.
Alright,
okay.
What's the jump?
That.
Oh
Do
my
you see them?
God.
That's the jump you need to make, Aunt. Alright?
No!
Alright? Now listen, you need to summon whatever fucking platforming you have inside of yourself, and you need to make this jump, Aunt.
Bottles. Don't do that. That puts pressure on me.
Now come on, you tit licker. Well, we already failed. Fuck.
Well.
Fast forward?
No.
Well, back to the top of the mountain.
No.
Alright, if I could make a suggestion, you need to do a long jump.
You were good.
Because I don't understand how close I have to be to him to get the- Oh,
wait
a minute.
Wait, what?
There's an extra life right there.
How'd you know that?
I saw it out of the corner of my eye.
Oh, shit.
I saw the green.
Dude, you have infinite tries!
Alright, well, that makes me feel a little better.
Alright. That doesn't give you free reign to suck the-
No, it doesn't, but it makes me feel better about if I do.
if you want to skip a couple attempts.
Okay, alright, you're good. You got this. This is it. Get it? You have the part.
Ooh, boy. It feels so good!
This is Pete.
This is Bottles.
Thanks for watching.
We'll be in Bowser's Shifting Sandland next time!
Goodbye.
You found 70 power spars!
Spars?
The mystery of the endless stairs is solved! I solved it like 20 parts ago. Thanks to you! And is Bowser ever upset? Now, on to the final bow!
On to the final boot.
Next time.
I know.
I see how you saw it.
Yeah, I just barely saw it. I was
okay.
Like, wait a minute. Like, I was afraid of getting the game over, and I was like, wait a second!
Wait a gosh darn minute!
I see you there!
Peekaboo! Alright, this is the run, Pete. This is the one.
This is the run, this is the one, this is the one I beat him on.
It will help you shoot accurately, and also...
He just shut him up.
He said, shut up. Oh my god. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was
use
really
your mental
good
focus and you could
Where is it?
The fuck are you going? It's over there!
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Oh god!
Jump off the edge, Ant! Jump off the fucking edge!
No!
Oh!
We did it!
Oh,
how long
god
did that take us?
Closure.
Whole,
relief.
A full half hour. Are you okay?
It feels like ecstasy all over again.
I did it.
Hey, our 65th.
I deserve star. Fucking 50 stars for that.
What's white?
White is, I think it's LB.
Okay.
Wow.
There you go.
Alrighty then.
Alright.
Let's go buy some shit.
Yeah.
That was really funny.
You cheated. Woo!
Hey, that was style.
Hey, take it out.
No, you don't. You don't. You don't. 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 Bounce is going down. I'ma bring him down. He gonna look real brown when his assholes are shitting. Yo, we
holy
thought
shit
that he was downs. He had the downs all along. We're going up. We're going down. He's going down.
Keep rapping it. It makes you good.
If you wanna see me frown, then you're never gonna see me drown. Cause I'm a lion and I'm a cheetah. I'm gonna cheetah you right out of your sister.
What? Your sister's.
My freestyle ain't good, but I don't come from the hood. You really wanna see me right now, then you're gonna come to the show. You're gonna come to the show. And you're gonna watch me throw him out of the park and come back up and probably lose more platform, and I'm scared. He's a Mario, he's a Bowser, they're going down slower than a browser. You're gonna see me flying high, you're gonna see me trying hard, but I can't stop, cause I'm trying so hard to see the truth in me and never stop, cause I can't ever feel the wrath of the Bowser in the town. I'm gonna say he's coming back, he's gonna come back up to the land I'm on. He's gonna give me a shockwave to make me cry, he's gonna make me lose platforms and make me cry. I can't stop crying so very hard, I'm gonna cry when I sleep and cry when I masturbate, but I can't stop ever. Never, I can't breathe, please.
I hate everything about that. I don't wanna be here.
I was once walking down the street, and then one day I saw this nice pizza place, and I thought, wow, pizza sounds great right now. So I walked in and said, can I have one pepperoni pizza? And they're like, we don't have pepperoni. And I'm like, why do you have not a pepperoni or a pizza place? And then I cried a little, but they didn't. Why is always into me crying?
Because you're a very sad person. Go on.
But then I decided, fine, can you give me, what do you have, give me a plain pizza, and they decided, here's a plain pizza, so
can
I...
You take a fucking breather between sentences, goddammit. Fuck, dude.
So, I was like, cool, thanks, give me the pizza, so I went and ate the pizza, and it was delicious. However, I realized that it was full of a man-eating virus, so I was very scared.
That was a good topic.
And as soon as it started
story
eating my flesh, I was suddenly browsing the internet for cures. And at that moment, I looked and I found the girl of my dreams.
She was a computer.
She was a waifu.
Fuck that up.
Keep going, Pete.
Alright, the improv stories aren't helping.
No, they're helping. You haven't gotten... You got damaged.
Damaged.
But that's right. Gonna stop.
Alright, what if I sing a song but I can't lyrics?
Don't sing
no,
a
don't
song.
No, don't. We'll get copyright strike. Olimar was going through the land, and he was very confused because when he stepped outside, instead of it being his home... Oh, shit! Dude! Fuck that story! You're never gonna know where I was gonna go with it because I didn't even know!
Oh, fuck it.
What?
I skipped half his text.
Come on, troops, let's watch the ending together! Dude. Get that fucking star.
Jump off.
Where's my star, bitch? She's like, turns into a wind cap. Where is it?
Yeah!
See, I'm glad it didn't make me do that, because I would have jumped right at the edge and died.
Peter! We finally beat Super Mario 64!
I did it!
We finally did it!
I did it! I did the final boss by myself!
You did it, Pete. I'm proud of you, man.
I made it,
Let's watch our well-deserved ending.
I'm not.
Oh. All my tension's been released.